otra vez estamos na Pound de Birmingham, Inglaterra. Okay. We have a standing guitarist for now, Mr. John Cook. Please give him your warmest. We have an album out at Time of the Present called Apex Predator Easy Meat. Okay, we'll do a few choice little ditties from that for you. And friends, the things we consume, the endless fucking shit that we consume, always has a cost. But the one that's not spoken about enough is the fucking human cost. The human cost, which is always too fucking high, unacceptably fucking so. Things are gonna change. This is called Smash a Single Digit. Thank you. Once again, yes, too kind. Yes. And in the very same fucking breath, you don't need to buy what they wish to sell you. Every waking moment of your fucking life, metaphorically, screw you. Thank you. thank you, Roger Russell. I've fucking forgotten already. Yes. Somewhere. Have a look. Mira. Momentito. Querido?
Hey! Es un celular que tiene una tapa de madera. Por favor, ¿qué pasó? Es mi vida, en serio. Tengo todo ahí. Tengo que avisar a mi vieja que llego, loco. Por favor.
Take that, 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 Where's his hat? Oh, I don't fucking know. Dismiss. I was in the fucking basement last night. Ah!
Oh, yeah.
Don't lose us again. Okay, in English, because I can't say this in Spanish. This next song is from an album called Utilitarian. We didn't come on that. Maybe we did. It's a song about maybe a person you know or people you know who hate everybody, hate everything, but don't actually understand why for a fucking second. This one's called Everyday Clocks. Thank you.
Come on!
Mr. John Zorn on virtual fucking
saxophone.
Thank you.
Mr. Zorn,
Regresamos. An album we did around the year 2000, Enemy of the Music Business. So called for many fucking reasons, too numerous to go into here. Anyway, we're going to do a double header for you. This is Taste the Poison Stroke next on the list.